it. Fancy knew he could eat every bite of that dinner, so he supposed he ought to leave a few bites for Turtle. He began to fill up his dish with food. You can't eat with your coat on, said Turtle. But as soon as Anansi took off his coat, he bobbed up to the top of the pond. Realizing he had been tricked by Turtle, Anansi trudged home again, as hungry as when he had come. Find Anansi,